Oh my!
Welcome to ABSE. Be sure to hit that subscribe button now. Hua! This is an Addison's House Jumper, scientifically known as Hassarius addisoni. They live in India, Japan, Taiwan, and Australia. Males are black with white pedipalps, while females are more of a brownish coloration. When these guys were originally discovered, they were called Atus addisoni. Now let's get rehousing. These spiders make these silken web retreats. So in its enclosure, I have put this leaf, which is a bit curled up, and that will serve as anchor points for making this web retreat. I had actually prepared this enclosure off camera, but regardless, opening the entrance to the feeding chamber, bringing in the spider, and taking the lid off its container in which I caught it in. Flicking it so that the spider goes down and into the enclosure. Oh, come on. I guess it isn't working. Alright then, the spider enters its enclosure, taking the lid off and closing the feeding chamber. Nice, that was a successful rehouse. Here, the jumping spider is just chilling in its enclosure. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Be sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe to ABSE. Don't forget to turn on all notifications so that you guys do not miss any other biological uploads. This is ABSE signing out. Take care. Goodbye.